Let us see. We'll try to finish off this chapter. Okay. Find the locus of P if PA plus PB is equal to 8, where A is 2, 3, B is 2, -3. Look at this solution. Very, very important. So find the locus of P if PA plus PB is equal to 8 and A point is 2, 3, B is 2, -3. So let P is x, y, A is 2, 3, B is 2, -3. Right? Now, first, ikkada observe cheyandi sir ee problem. PA plus PB is equal to 8. Now, first, PA is equal to 8 minus PB. I am bringing the PB this side. Square both the sides. PA square, A minus B whole square, 64 plus PB square minus 16 PB. I am squaring both the sides. So, PA square plus 64 is equal to 64 plus PB square, means A square plus B square minus 2AB. Bring only PB square this side. PA square minus PB square is equal to 64 minus 16 PB. Right? We got PA square minus PB square is equal to this value. Now, put the values. Put values. What I mean by this? PA square. Only PA square, PB square substitution, sir. Root of PA means what, sir? X minus 2 whole square plus y minus 3 whole square plus, sorry, minus root of x minus 2 whole square plus y plus 3 whole square is equal to 64 minus 16 PB. I'm not putting their PB value. Square root cancel aipothundi sir. Expand this. X square minus 4x plus 4, y square minus 6y plus 9. Okay, this square root will get cancelled. Okay, put a bracket, very important, minus sign. X square minus 4x plus 4 plus y square plus 6y plus 9 is equal to 64 minus 16 PB. Okay, now open the bracket. X square minus 4x plus y square minus 6y, 4 plus 9, 13, minus x square plus 4x minus y square minus 6y, 4 plus 9, 13, again minus 13 is equal to 64 minus 16 PB. So x square cancel, y square cancel, minus 4x plus 4x will get cancelled, plus 13, minus 13. So what is left out? Minus 6y, minus 6y, minus 12y is equal to 64 minus 16 PB. Right? Now bring 16 PB this side, 12y this side. Appudu em avutundi sir? 16 PB is equal to, I am doing the simplification part sir. So 64 plus 12y. So I have applied PA plus PB is equal to 8. Bring PB this side, it becomes 8 minus PB, square both the sides, PA square is equal to A minus B whole square formula, A square plus B square minus 2AB, so 64 plus PB square minus, bring only PB square this side, only PB square ne cut this question sir, PA square minus PB square is equal to 64 minus 16 PB. Now put the values, what am I put the values, PA and PB, ikkada substitute cheyam sir, only we substitute here, because square is there, that square root will get cancelled, open the bracket, 4 plus 9, 13, 4 plus, everything will get cancelled. So, cancel by 4. 4 PB is equal to 16 plus 3y. Now, square both the sides. Again, 16 PB square is equal to 16 plus 3y whole square. Right? Now again put the value of PB square sir, under root of, what is PB? X minus 2 whole square plus y plus 3
whole square is equal to 16 plus 3y whole square.
So what I have done? I put the values, the square root will get cancelled.
No? 16 into, look at here, again a minus b whole square formula, x square minus 4x plus 4, then this becomes y square plus 6y plus 9 is equal to a plus b whole square formula. So 256, 16 square, 3y means 9y square plus 3 into 2, 3 into 2 is 6, 6 into 16, 96, so 96y. So a plus b whole square, expand this, before expanding, we will simplify inside, x square plus y square minus 4x plus 6y plus 13 is equal to 256 plus 9y square plus 96y. Right? Now open the bracket. Ikkada open chestunnam sir. 16x square 16y square minus 64x plus 96y plus 16 into 13. 78, 7, 208 is equal to 256 plus 9y square plus 96y. Okay. Bring the term this side. 16x square 16y square minus 64x plus 96y plus 208. I'm bringing this side. Minus 256 minus 9y square minus 96y is equal to 0. So 16x square as is, there is no change. 16y square minus 9y square plus 7y square and minus 64x as this plus 96y will get cancelled. And 96 will get cancelled. Left out 208 minus 256 minus 48. Now observe here, very very important. Okay, first we operate, then again square both the sides. 16 pb square is equal to 16 plus 3y whole square. So 16 into pb square formula apply chestam sir. Then a plus b whole square. So a square plus b square plus 2ab. Here inside we have simplified, open a bracket. If you bring the term, 96y will get cancelled. This is very very important. There are four problems of this nature sir. Pa plus pb, pa minus pb, area of the triangle. Okay, please note down. Okay, let us see. Find the equation, next problem. Find the equation of the locus of the point P if the sum of the distances from 0, 2, 0, minus 2 is 6. Again, what is the statement? Let P is x, y, A is 0, 2, B is 0, minus 2. Sum of the distance, how much A has given? 16. This problem which is, sir, what is that A has given? Sum of the distance. Means what? PA plus PB is equal to 6. In the previous one, he has given directly PA plus PB is equal to 8 each other. Ikkada is making a statement, sum of the distance. So PA plus PB is equal to 6. PA is equal to 6 minus PB, again square. So PA square is equal to 36 plus PB square minus 12 PB. Bring PB square this side, PA square minus PB square is equal to 36 minus 12 PB. Put the values, root of x minus 0 whole square, y minus 2 whole square, x minus 0, because PB, x minus 0 whole square plus y plus 2 whole square. So then expand as x square plus y square minus 4y plus 4. There is no other term, only x square will come. Here also only x square will come, y square plus 4y plus 4. Here it is same. So open the bracket, x square plus y square minus 4y plus 4 minus x square minus y square minus 4y minus 4. So x square y square plus 4 minus 4 will get cancelled, minus 8y. So bring the terms 12pb this side, 12pb is equal to 36 plus 8y, cancel by 4. So 3pb is equal to 9 plus 2y. I have cancelled by 4 tables. So it becomes 3pb. Again, square both the sides. So what will happen? 9pb square is equal to 9 plus 2y whole square. Again, 9 into root of pb means what, sir? X minus 0 whole square plus y plus 2 whole square is equal to 9 plus 2y whole square. Now inside expand, 9 into x square plus y square plus 4y plus 4. Okay, x square plus y square plus 4y plus 4 is equal to 81 plus 4y square plus 36y. a square means 81, 9 square is 81, 2y square is 4y square, 2 into 2, 4, 4 into 9, 36, 5. Open the bracket. 9x square plus 9y square plus 36y plus 36 is equal to 81 plus 4y square plus 36y. Bring the terms this side. 9x square plus 9y square plus 36y plus 36 minus 81 minus 4y square minus 36y. Okay, so 36y, 36y will get cancelled. 9x square minus 4y square, sorry, 9x square as this, 9y square minus 4y square, 5y square. And 36 minus 85, 81 is minus 45 is equal to 0. Therefore, it is a long pass. Both the problems are very, very important, sir. PA plus PB is equal to 8. Here, PA plus PB is equal to 6. Okay. Then there is two more problems are there that we'll discuss in the next class. PA minus PB problems. Okay, there will be two problems.